If every immigrant was from Canada, you wouldn't be out here.
Oh, I'm against this stream.
Bullshit. If they were here from Canada, you would not be out here.
You know what? I'm against the 3 million people who've overstayed their visa. And they are Swedish, Russian, Ukrainian, Chinese. All of the people who are here illegally. 3 million.
You want America to be white. You want America to be white.
That's hard to do. And I certainly don't. My granddaughter is Japanese, asshole.
I don't care. You're a racist dog.
No, I'm not. Why are you insulting?
Where do you live? I'd like to find you.
What is this all about?
That's a threat. I want this guy arrested.
Shut up.
You're out for free speech until we speak. You're for free speech until we speak. You're for free speech until we speak.
The only Americans in this country are Native Americans.
You're for free speech until we speak.
And you think this is such a lousy country?
No, that's not true.
She doesn't.
That's what you think.
This country is for everybody. It's for everybody.
You just lost this argument.
That's the point. It's for everybody. Everybody here was an immigrant. Everybody here came from immigrants. And you guys are out here just disparaging immigrants.
We came from gorillas, too. So what's your point?
I didn't catch what you said. You said we came from gorillas, right? And what we're trying to